Think about the music you listen to, the clothes you wear, and the shows you watch. Where were these things created? Do they have local, national, or international connections? It's likely that at least some of these things have influences from across the globe. The term globalization describes the increasing connection, influence, and interdependence between nations. Through globalization, economic, political, social, and cultural practices are exchanged worldwide. Let's focus on cultural globalization. Perhaps the greatest example of globalization of culture is the spread of the English language. English developed in Europe in the Middle Ages. Since then, it has spread to every corner of the globe. In fact, English is now an official language in more than 50 countries worldwide. Art is another example of an element of culture that is shared throughout the world. Take the Japanese art of anime as one example. Characterized by colorful graphics, vibrant characters, and fantastical themes, anime is estimated to account for more than half of the world's animated television shows. Let's move from art to sports. Think about football, or soccer as it is known in North America. Originating in England, football is now considered the world's most popular sport, with an ever-increasing number of participants and fans in places like China and the United States. Last but not least, consider food. The spread of different foods throughout the world is evident even in the smallest communities. In North American towns and cities, you can find Italian, Chinese, Thai, and Indian cuisines, just to name a few. The dispersal of cultures throughout the world is thanks in large part to globalization. Look for these and other examples of globalization in your everyday life.